Something about ourselves.
I am Veer Kumar Gupta. I have done masters in commerce. I have 4-year accounting experience.
Define what is a balance sheet.
A balance sheet is a statement consisting of all the assets, liabilities, and capital of a company at certain point.
What does tally accounting mean?
Tally accounting is an ERP software that is used by small as well as large businesses for business functionalities like accounting, finance, inventory, payroll, etc.
What is the difference between capital and revenue transaction?
Accounting involves two types of business transactions, capital and revenue. Revenue transaction refers to the transactions relating to the day-to-day activities. A capital transaction refers to the transaction for long-term objectives such as the purchase of a fixed asset.
What is the meaning of working capital?
Working capital refers to the value of current assets minus current liabilities that are used in day-to-day trading.